What's it like going to work every day?
It's the best job ever. It's fun. It's a good group of people. It's like going to summer camp, because like you get to see all your friends and you just have fun. And at the end of camp, sometimes you put on a concert, but it's kind of like every day you get to watch a musical performance, and they're so talented, and it's really, it's great. We had an episode with two Lady Gaga songs.
Okay.
And they were amazing with Bad Romance. I think they did it better than Lady Gaga, if I could say that. I have a new show coming out on MTV.
Okay, what's up?
Warren the Ape, it comes out June 14th. It's a spin-off of Greg the Bunny.
Okay.
And it's with Warren, who's a D-list celebrity, and it's a reality show following his comeback. And I'm his assistant.
Okay, very cool. And I've got to ask you about your hair. You have fantastic hair.
Thank you very much.
What do you do to style it?
I just pick it out.
This is all natural.
I just take a pick, picking it out. And it works. It's all me.
And a go-to designer when you hit the red carpet?
And I'm still figuring that out. I forget his name. Michael Kors. I wore one of his suits. I really liked it.
Okay.
Been wearing things from Zara. And